In analysis mode, users can interact with visualizations by right-clicking them to open an options menu. These options help users consume and explore the content of a sheet effectively. By default, all available options are displayed. However, you can customize this by specifying which items to include. To do this, open the app settings from the navigation bar. Under Appearance, go to UI Settings. Enable Override Default Items in Visualization Menus. Toggle the desired options on or off. In this example, we'll enable only a few selected options. Now let's open the menu again to see the changes. As you can see, the menu now displays only the options we enabled. Note, hiding visualization menu options creates a more focused, streamlined experience for users. However, it does not prevent the use of public APIs to perform actions hidden from the menu. To fully restrict access, use user permissions to limit functionality. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.